as a free and open Indo-Pacific. How much does that vision align with the way Vietnam views the Indo-Pacific? What does a free and open Indo-Pacific mean from Hanoi's perspective?
You want to ask about our perspective? So you want to ask about our perspective? About the free and open Indo-Pacific?